Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the SOLIDWORKS training team. In this video, I'm going to show you a great way to see your assembly component properties in a different, colorful way. The assembly visualization tool lists and visually displays properties of assembly components. The properties include calculated values like volume, mass, quantity, plus others from the sustainability and costing products. Let's get started. With an assembly open, I'll click Evaluate and Assembly Visualization. The default columns are file name, quantity, and mass, with their associated property values. I'll click the mass column header twice to have the column show the highest masses at the top. Using the same technique, I'll click the quantity column header twice to have the column show the highest number of component instances at the top. Red represents the highest values, blue the lowest, and a color mix for those in between. Next, I'll right-click the top row and click Zoom to Selection to zoom those components. I'd like to use a different property, so I'll click the arrow, More, and select SW Material. This collects the assigned materials from the components. After setting the column to SW Material, we can sort so that the oak appears at the top. Red and blue are the default colors, but we can change those or add more. I'll click to the left of the color bar, select yellow, and OK to add it. It can be dragged near a specific row. We can also add formulas. I'll click the arrow and More. Click Use Formula and select another calculated property, SW Surface Area. In Column Header, I'll enter a column title name. After the property, I'll add the text slash 1000 times 0.002 and click OK. This represents a cost of 0.2 cents to apply this paint for every 1,000 square millimeters. Next, I'll drag the lower roll bar to hide the lower three components. Lastly, I'll click the Performance Analysis option. This group of columns includes total graphic triangles, SOLIDWORKS open time, and SOLIDWORKS rebuild time. Now you can quickly see the components that take the longest to open or rebuild, giving you insight into components you may want to simplify or suppress. I'll sort by total graphics triangles and drag the top bar down to hide the top three components. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click the link in the description below to access more great content.